shooting his first three-pointer of the day. Very dangerous out there. They free up the big man, Morris, inside. And a thunderous start for Kansas.
He's a passer.
He is a passer. There's got to be more pressure on the ball from Bobby Mays so that Collins cannot see into the post.
Last season, came back for his junior campaign. Tough shot by Taylor, but a great follow by Aldridge, the 6'11 sophomore. The guy who's had a lot of injury problems. As Morris drives in. Oh, Aldridge will finish it up as he slams it down.
Watch this defender here, because when the ball goes to Markieff Morris, he's going to have to make a choice. The ball goes there, he's going to drive, and Brian Williams has to come up. When he does, it is lob and easy dunk.
Off those ball spins. Collins hands off for Aldridge. What a stuff. Jerron Collins has had himself a half.
Has been so hard to stay in front of. And anytime you have to help up, as J.P. Prince did there, you're going to be giving up an easy basket. And Wayne Chisholm needs to come over there and draw a charge.
We've got Michigan State coming up next week at East Lansing. Taylor is out in front and definitively slams it down. He has 10.
Was pinned on the sideline here. It's a difficult angle, but you can see Taylor just goes long and nobody steps in front of him. I mean, it was just too easy. Chisholm needed to put a little bit more pressure.
Morris with a rebound stripped from him by Mays. Strong hands, but then he kicks it back. Over the Morningstar, he has Collins and Aldridge. Aldridge will finish it, and the foul. He goes to the line.
Bobby Mays just a little out of control, and a nice back tip. And a, I think that Tyler Smith thought Morningstar was going to lay.
There's still 7.5 minutes to go.
Kansas just ran them out of their shoes in the opening 7 or 8 minutes. And have held on ever since. Aldridge stuffs that one down off the feet. Big slams by Aldridge as the Jayhawks in great shape inside Allen Fieldhouse, trying to run that streak to 32 straight wins.
They get it in. Well, he's going to be the guy they look to as long as they don't get a layup. I mean, that was way too easy.
Another ball screen side to side. The refusal.
Just a little big on little screen. Everybody goes with Morningstar. No communication at all. And then the nice drive, the refusal off of the ball screen. Now, Tennessee has been so worried about.
Yeah, I think their hopes of winning this game went out the window.
Baseball pass to Taylor on the money.
Up and down. It wasn't like this is a track meet, but with the pressure that Tennessee has been trying to put on, the fact that they're going for steals, Kansas.